Well, we got done with the tree job, so we got the branches. Now we got our muscles, so we're gonna slam her through the chipper and we're gonna turn it into little pieces. So there's nothing big in here that anybody's gonna cry about, is there?
Nope, not in this one.
No, but what's there of bigger stuff will probably all be split up and probably mixed in with my wood for burning. So some of it's at 16, some's a little longer, some might even be shorter. So, but we're gonna get this chipped up and then maybe we'll have fun. Maybe we'll do another pine tree today. So yeah, we're gonna get going and get it done.
We'll be right back.
Well, this is our second trailer load. It's not as big as the first one, and there's I believe a lot of the stuff that we raked up was probably put in there, so it's a little windy out. Glad we got this done before it got really windy. So
yeah,
we're gonna get this chipped up. Obviously, if you can't tell, we did lose our helper. He had to go help his uncle, so I guess that's fine. We'll get it done, so shouldn't take us too much longer. We got all the branches chipped up. Didn't go too bad. First trailer load obviously was the bigger trailer load.
Yep. Yeah, that one had the most in it.
But the second one had all the wood in it. So we got that all unloaded off to the side, and then we chipped what was left. Obviously the small stuff that shattered and we raked up, that's laying on a pile. We just pulled it out of the back of the trailer, and now we're just gonna get that pushed up in a pile here, and it'll be good until the next time we got a chip. Maybe one of these days I'll have to pull the knives out of the chipper and sharpen them up. So when you look at it, the pile is a lot smaller than what a trailer load would have been, so it's, yeah, it'd be nice to have a chipper to take to the job, because we probably could have gotten all less than one, but
yeah,
it is what it is. So until we get a chipper, I guess we're gonna keep doing it this way. So thanks for watching. We'll catch you on the next one. Bye.